I made a poem called The Soulgroups of Life. The light we love and hate, alive and resting place. The people who we knew, who we are and where it's true. The love in different places, by boat or by plane. On display, is it a bore or is it a forevermore? The soul groups that we're in, the trials and triumphs we overcome, the people are together, and we've sung and continue to sing our life songs.